The endosymbiotic theory. We're going to talk about how algae got chloroplasts. I think this is one of the coolest biological theories I've ever learned. It's thought that chloroplasts started out as cyanobacteria cells, organisms that still thrive on Earth today. They're prokaryotic and contain chlorophyll and a thylakoid membrane, which allow them to perform photosynthesis, unlike other bacteria. About 2 billion years ago, a large amoeba-like cell phagocytized a cyanobacterium, ingesting it as a food source. But instead of being digested, the cyanobacterium survived while also gaining an extra membrane around it from being ingested. The larger cell was actually able to use the cyanobacterium to make food for itself, an efficiency that may have just happened by chance. After a long period of time, the cyanobacterium evolved into what we now know as the chloroplast, seen in algae and plant cells. Some of the evidence we currently have for this theory are: chloroplasts are the same size as cyanobacteria cells. They divide by binary fission. Chloroplasts have their own DNA that's separate from the DNA of the cell they reside in, and the DNA is circular shaped just like typical bacterial DNA. They have their very own ribosomes. I hope this clearly explained the endosymbiotic theory. Thanks for watching.